However, there's only four children currently from the South Dakota Elementary
North
School.
Korea's all their kids are from the local town of Utah. Flag.
It's very good
North
schools.
Korea.
The children have like their own personal computers and a two-peak ratio of 1.5 to 1.
Actually, it's South Korea flag there.
Yeah, they do modern homes. They pay no taxes.
That's
however, everything they want
Korea
brought in, like cable,
there.
Internet, everything,
yeah,
they
yeah,
had paid for.
North
Korea. They're responsible for their own roads.